Except people were just like, fruit dog? I'm like, yeah, we're a fruit dog. We went as fruit dog.
In Raleigh, I was talking about legalizing pot, which led to this tangent.
Like, you guys are going to legalize pot. You can't even figure out fucking bathrooms, all right? It amazes me, by the way. So last time I was down here, I was taking a lift to the airport, and my driver is listening to talk radio. And so I am listening to talk radio, because I don't want him to give me one star. So he's driving, and I'm listening, and there's one of your congressmen is being interviewed, and he goes, now, my wife's an educator, which is someone who's insecure about saying teacher. He goes, my wife's an educator. And I asked her about this issue, and she had a very clear point. She said, if you ask a five-year-old if you can love anyone you want to, well, they will say yes. But if you ask a five-year-old, are boys allowed to go to the girls' room, he will say no. And I'm like, and that is why five-year-olds don't run for fucking Congress, you dumb shit. He's just like, and vote for me for president in 2020. This is Billy. He's my running mate. He's very small. He also is not allowed in rooms alone with women he's not related to, much like Mike Pence. Only some of you know that reference. Okay.
And then the Q&A was fun as always.
What's in that picture? I have no idea. That is not from me. Find out together. These are girls' numbers for Brett? What the fuck? No, it's just names. This says Lucy Moore. Is Lucy Moore in the room? Well, you don't win. I was going to give away $1,000 to Lucy Moore, but she didn't know. What do you got? What do you got here?
What do you think about Trump and Putin?
What do I think about what?
Trump and Putin.
I think they make a cute couple. I'm just curious where they're registered. Bed Bath and Nuclear Holocaust. I think it's amazing to me that some people are surprised. Isn't that incredible? That they're like, for a year and a half, more than half the country has been like, it's the fucking Russians, they've been hacking the election, he's in bed with the Russians. And then like suddenly this happens this week, and then other people are like, has it been the Russians the whole time? Yeah, did you just watch the movie? Did you just sit down? What was my best Halloween costume? I don't have some great one. I mean, I once did a couple's costume where she went as a melon and I went as a collie. And we... It's kind of fun, right? Except people were just like, fruit dog? I'm like, yeah, we're a fruit dog. We went as fruit dog. You know that popular meme, fruit dog?
Do you date Jews?
Do I what? Do I date Jews? Imagine if I didn't. I was like, ew, gross, no. I do date Jews, but that's the weirdest way to ask me out. Unless you were asking plural. Then it's a fine question.
Thanks for subscribing to these videos on YouTube, liking my page on Facebook, and supporting the Patreon. And come out and see a live show. Get your tickets right now at stevehofstetter.com.